So I wanted to know what my 3-year-old is thinking when she sits in the middle of my living room. Let's delve into the imagination of a 3-year-old. So I guess that's what goes on in her head.